Hey guys, good night. How is everybody doing? Salamaxa is on something tonight. Why is it that some women, not all women, because some are we smart, some women just use this line as a disrespect to other women? Oh, but you fucky after me. So when you meet the man, right? He wasn't sleeping with somebody before he met you. No? Well, you see the man that I'm sleeping with, you see he had a woman before me that he used to sleep with. He used to fuck, right? And he and the woman break up, and now I come after she. And I'm sitting comfortably on his wood. All right? Now, whether it's before or after, who gives a fuck? Who cares? You can sleep with a man after somebody always, unless you find a virgin. I'm not saying. No. The problem is come when both of y'all still sharing the same wood at the same time. You understand? That's where the problem is come. Before and after is not bad. It's when both of y'all, like, sharing the man wood. One after the other. One after the other. Before and after is good. One after the other, not good. All right? So now, y'all, this song really fucking dumb when y'all come on the internet to disrespect other woman. Like, because I sleep with he after and you sleep with he before is a fucking diss. The point is that both of we in sharing you right now, right? That's the main picture.